Good evening, everyone. The public defender's office calls it a mass execution request and plans to fight it.
Tonight, Tennessee's attorney general is asking the Supreme Court to set 9 execution dates for men across the state convicted of murder. 4 cases were tried and sentenced right here in Davidson County within a 3-year period, starting with Byron Black, who was convicted in 1989 of killing his girlfriend and her 2 young daughters. That same year, Donald Middlebrooks was sentenced to death for torture and murdering a 14-year-old. The victim's body was found in a creek bed in East Nashville.
Next, in 1990, Oscar Franklin Smith was convicted for fatally stabbing and shooting his estranged wife and her 2 teenage sons. Finally, in 1992, Henry Hodges was sentenced to death for strangling and robbing a Nashville phone repairman and fatally stabbing an Englewood nurse. Assistant Federal Public Defender Kelly Henry tells us 7 of the 9 cases are represented by her office, which plans to oppose the request. She tells us in part, quote, "We were surprised by the request for mass executions. Each case is unique and represents a number of fundamental constitutional problems, including innocence, racism, and severe mental illness."